गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट अकाउंटेंसी चैप्टर नंबर 8 डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म। ओके, सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस इफ अ फर्म डिसोल्व बाय द पार्टनर म्यूचुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग द फर्म dissolve by partner mutual understanding. Okay, so different types of modes are discussed in case of dissolution. Okay, so discuss the modes of dissolution. So modes of dissolution of partnership फर्म या फर्म। ओके, मोड्स ऑफ डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ अ फर्म। सो इन दिस केस पॉइंट नंबर फर्स्ट बाय म्यूचुअल एग्रीमेंट। ओके, व्हेन अ डिफरेंट पार्टनर्स आर गिवन अ कंसेंट regarding mutual agreement in case of dissolution. So partnership firm या firm can be dissolved. Okay, so all partners agree. So in this case all partners are agree to dissolve the firm. Okay students, so all partner agree. Second point, compulsory dissolution. Point number 2, compulsory dissolution means by way of court. So when all partners all partner except one partner become insolvent. So all partners or any one partner become insolvent. Okay, so in case of insolvent it is a compulsory dissolution, unlawful business. Second category, unlawful business. Unlawful business. Okay students, so point number first, mutual agreement, all partners are agree to dissolve the firm. Second, compulsory dissolution, all partners or any one partners become insolvent. Point number third, by notice. So notice given by partner as per section 43. So partnership bill is saying, so according to specified notice given to the partners. Clear? Yes or no? So by notice. Next point in this series, on happening on event, point number 4, on happening on an event. So any event happening in a firm or partnership firm, so following points are include debt of partner, partner insolvent, so include debt of partner, debt of partner, partner become insolvent situation and expiry of the firm period, expiry of the firm period here. So 4 points regarding resolution of partnership firm. Okay, and remaining points resolution by court. So point number 5, resolution by court. So court given a notice to a partner as per situation. Okay, so a partner becomes unsound mind, a partner becomes unsound mind. Okay, right. Point number first in subcategory, court find resolution from justified या इनकैपेबल ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग हिज ड्यूटी, इनकैपेबल परफॉर्मिंग हिज ड्यूटी. क्लियर? यस या नो? सो मोड्स ऑफ रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ अ फर्म, फर्स्ट बाय म्यूचुअल एग्रीमेंट, all partners are agreed to dissolve the firm. Point number 2, compulsory dissolution. So all partners or any one partners become insolvent or unlawful business or illegal activity regarding firm. Third, by notice, according to a specified notice given to a partners. Point number 4, on happening on a event, so death of partner become insolvent, expiry of firm period. Clear? So certain situation in case of happening a event. Clear? Next point, resolution by court. So a partner become unsound mind या incapable perform his duty, या a partner is found guilty or misconduct. So modes of dissolution in a partnership firm.